And amongst all those modern buildings, defying the years, even on a blustery evening like this one, stands Peterborough Cathedral. And it's our gathering place this evening for Songs of Praise.